All it took was a little tension between the driver and this bike, which was enough to lead to a situation that completely got out of control.
Try to kill me over a mirror? You're gonna try to kill me? You see my bike? Now you got a hit and run. Call the police. Call the police. Come on. This clip perfectly shows how dangerous losing your focus for even a second can be. One of the drivers decided to switch several lanes at once to make a left turn. Here we have a bike in a hopeless situation and who unfortunately had absolutely no chance of avoiding it.
driver cuts the biker off first and then intentionally swerves at him. He didn't have to wait for the rider's reaction long.
She driving so fast and she ran a red light. Oh my god, people are crazy. The title of this video is going to be crazy hybrid drivers. I be trying to tell people, man, people in these hybrids, they be driving the craziest.
Thanks for watching till the end, I hope you've enjoyed it. See you soon in the next video. Ride safe.